Lisa's exercise there to inform both the disease, so that we can alert our people, so that they can take care of themselves. So without that, it is not a request.
Speaking exclusively to Northeast Live, Radha MLA, Tumer Murtam, said that he had already written to Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, apprising her about the conditions in which the people of the villages are living under. The MLA further informed that he, along with several other local student leaders, will meet Defence Minister Sitharaman in New Delhi next month to further press on their demand of shifting the firing range from Dulongmukh.
If the Defence Minister will last 5 days at the request of the Nikitina Hindu, if they have the final solution, আমি ইয়ার ডিমান্ড আমার স্টুডেন্ট ইউনিয়ন আর ডিমান্ড ইলাইট মেম্বার এইটো দুরমুখ এরিয়া আর এইটো লোড বলে তিনি আমি ডিটেল মিনিস্টার হবো
With camera person Pranip Das, Arifanjoy Das report from Dulongmukh at Kamle district in Arunachal Pradesh for Northeast Live.
And meanwhile, forced reactions coming in from Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu. Khandu has said that he will take up the issue in his government core committee meeting.
Recently, because some unfortunate incidents, not that much into that large extent, but due to some local issues, I have received one representation from the local area, which I have been taking up.
All right, viewers, this is the top story that we're tracking at this hour. People of 8 villages of the Kamle district of Arunachal Pradesh are living in constant fear due to regular bombings that are being carried out in and around the region by the Indian Air Force, specifically in the Dulongmukh area. And just to inform our viewers, the land has been given to the Indian Air Force on lease for a term of 50 years. And people of the villages have been complaining of air pollution and airborne diseases that have been rampant in the area due to these regular bombings that are being carried out. And members of the Students' Union have also penned down their concern over the matter in a letter that they have recently written to the Union Minister of State for Home Affairs, Kiran Rijiju. And the people of the region are also planning to take the matter forward by meeting the Defence Minister of the country, Nirmala Sitharaman. All right, shifting focus to Tripura now. A shocking incident has come to fore from the state of Tripura.